So I've been working on parting out a classic Lego set to my BrickLink store. And so I have all these parts split out into individual lots so I can add them to my drawers in my BrickLink store. A lot of people will recommend using clear cups, and I can understand that. Because then you can see what the parts are from any angle, not just from straight over top. But this is what I got, this is what I'm working with, and it's doing pretty good. So, yeah. Check out my channel for more BrickLink updates.